for foot race. But the cross come with a strong challenge, an illegal challenge by the number four, Micah McClatchy, taking no prisoners there, bringing down. Very skillful player finds the skipper, Neil Benjamin. Benjamin looks for the shot, the ball across the face of goal. And Jeffard Williams just not able to get on the end of it. Connection. So connection going very often to the skipper. Ellis, the wing back, overlapping a lot. Traditional connection football being played here. And Garcia, here comes connection. Neil Benjamin, look at the delivery. A good ball across. Teasing cross. Ball cleared straight back to the Jablote defender. And he floats it up. It misses everyone. But it falls to Neil Benjamin. And he goes for a bit of a run here. The skipper looking for support. Finds Mark. Banged up field by Benjamin. Full kick. The keeper was at odds. Trying to get the ball across. He does so. And here comes Benjamin. Shot. Ah. Partial. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Shot. Ah. Room on this right hand side. Getting inside of the ball. Morris. Benjamin. With lots of room and time. Cuts inside. Goes past another, and the referee said, cuts inside, goes past another, and the referee says, he was fairly impeded. All the way across the Yancey Alexander, by Cooper, goes all the way across the Yancey Alexander. He's playing at the right back position here now. And the ball goes all the way back to Glenn Sutton. There is a miscommunication between Samaro and Michael McClatchy. And here comes Neil Benjamin driving strongly into the 18-yard ball. Cleared upfield by Cooper. Goal scorer Williams finds his skipper. Benjamin gets past Michael McClatchy. Good service inside. Just the guys from the back come forward. Glenn Sutton, watch him in this one. He gets his head hit. Just over the top of the crossbar. So Glenn Sutton comes. And here comes connection. Neil Benjamin cutting inside. Looking to find Noel. Noel kicks it down skillfully on the chest. The ball played wide in the direction of Benjamin. He goes for a bit of a run. But Paolo finds Benjamin. Well taken down. Yancey Alexander. Benjamin going for a bit of a run. Chest broken up by Alcock. Banged across, finds Peter Noel with some room and time. And there we see Benjamin. Neil Benjamin. He treads the needle. He's onside Garcia. He's through one on one. And here comes connection, the skipper. He finds the goal scorer, Williams. Williams shot.